time for more insanity endures. Mainly because this bee thinks it's too cool. Just because it's math level. Well, and show Dr. Bee. You cannot mess with insanity. The gardens and graveyards. We went north. Mom teams that up. I like roses. Then Supremo's Revenge. Basically, well, why I chose roses is because the roses are actually like my second favorite character in Garden Warfare 2, but my least favorite in Garden Warfare 3 or Battle for Neverville, because they matter way longer to really nerf first that you can't miss Sandy in games. Right? Show him that he can't. It doesn't. Oh, wait. I forgot to turn on crazy set. Explode always, that's what makes it insane. Then because it didn't that will play on hard. Stop gesturing, Toxic V. What? Get out. You think you're gonna win, don't you? Yeah, don't be so full of yourself. Toxic V, you might want some help here. I'm kind of already losing. Well, I know you can poop. I'm just saying, you're losing. Just to rub it in on you. Just to rub it in. Oh, it's hard for you. Oh, guys, by the way, Toxic V does not like the lures. Wow. You really need to step up your game, Toxic V. You're a friend. Or not. Hard for you, huh? Nope. I know you don't like this, but learning your lesson. Learning your lesson, you're always overconfident. Do not mess with my favorite series that I have so far. Do not mess with insanity and dirty. Insanity. Why did you do that? Come on. I know you're angry at me. Charlie. Like that name? Who's in there? Aidan?